morning, everyone. Uma will be delivering his L1P2b. In this speech, he will be incorporating the previous feedback that was given to him in his L1P2b. So, all the best to you.
Thank you. Yeah, I miss your soul, poor soul is done for her.
Shouting, "Hey, come back! You're gonna hurt yourself! Come back!" pillow, climbing and climbing and climbing. Finally, reach on the top of the people clap for his victory. The media asked the frog, "Hey frog, how you did it?" And the frog said, "And the frog was there." So, in our life also, when we are in the process of reaching some goal, so many people will say so many negative things. You are not able to do this. This is something which is not fit for you. This is impossible and all. But if you work on our goals with determination, definitely we will reach our goal. We will move on to the second. What do you understand by saying this class?
He was thirsty.
Yeah. The positive people will say, this is half full. The negative people will say, this is half empty. But one psychology professor asked the student, what is the weight of this glass? The student said, it is 1 gram. Some students said, it is 2 gram. But the professor said, the weight of glass depends on how much time you are holding the glass. Suppose, if I am holding the glass for 1 minute, I will not feel the weight. If I hold the glass for 1 hour, I will feel little heavy. If I hold the glass for 1 complete day, then my hand will become heavy and it will not work. So, how much time we are holding the glass, the effect will be more. Here, the glass is our life problem, and our mind is, our hand is our mind. The life worries and frustrations, if we hold in our mind day to day, our hand, our mind become heavy and we feel stressed. So, the weight is not in the problem. How much time we are holding the problem in our mind, that matters. Four. My stories help you to lead a successful life. Thank you all.
Pretty good. And then when you say the foxes were falling, you make some sound, right?